If a baby's legs pop out at 11:59 PM and his head at 12:01 AM, कौन से डे पे यार बर्थडे होना चाहिए यार? 11:59 वाला क्या 12:01?
Ah, wow.
It depends on the mother and father.
He can maybe toss
it off. Doesn't the baby's head pop out first?
The previous day. When the legs popped out.
12:01. Next day. Obviously.
The next day when the head pops out.
My baby, पहले तो पैर भरा है तो मैं डॉक्टर बोलूँगा क्या हो रहा है?
I think head like when he's completely out. ये आधा आधा क्या है?
But the head comes first, right?
But apparently his baby के legs पहले आ गए.
अच्छा तो वो उल्टा ही पैदा हुआ है.
How to impress a girl who is already committed?
Oh my god, that's
Don't.
That's too easy, yaar.
That's too easy.
Impress.
Prove it to her that you're smarter than her boyfriend.
Food.
I think he should do the thing her boyfriend doesn't do.
You shouldn't go for it.
Stay normal if you want to talk and be friends to her.
Should a guy really approach or, you know, a girl who is already into a relationship?
Yeah, why not?
She's committed, dude.
So what, like,
she will not.
She is also probably looking for options.
No, not all girls.
What was the last thing that you did for your parents?
Okay. I'm a horrible child.
I think the least I can do is score good marks. That would make them happy.
I'm studying.
You're studying?
I made a portrait of my mom on her birthday.
I gave them a call.
Yeah. The last thing I remember doing was washing my clothes myself. Yeah.
Just give them time and like, yeah, and also be felt special because it's like, yeah, I mean, they also treat you like हफ्ते में एक बार घर पे बैठा है तो बस जो चाहिए तू खा बोलेगा वो बनाएंगे हम.
Give my mom a foot massage.
Oh yeah, I keep giving my dad.
She must have liked it, loved it.
Yeah. I got paid.
I send my mom some books.
Send some books.
Yeah.
Did she like them?
Yeah, she did.
I gifted my mom a necklace, I would say, on her birthday. Yeah. So with actually my birthday is right next to my mom's birthday.
Just yesterday, actually, I just left my house to come back here to study. So I gave my mom like a really tight hug because she was kind of going through some emotional pain. I mean, with her friends and stuff. So I thought everything's gonna be all right. And I think that was probably a really good moment I had with my family after a really long time.
So did you guys enjoy our today's video? Go and press that like button right now. Also, let us know that in which city do you guys want to see us next? Now check out the super cool feature on your mobile phone. So click here to see our latest video. Click here to see one of the best videos of QRT. And click on the circle so that you can subscribe to our channel and you can get all our fresh videos first on YouTube. I'm going to see you guys every Tuesdays and every Fridays 4 PM with a brand new episode of QRT. Until next time, take care and goodbye.